who are in the business of governing. You know what I mean about that, and often the people just are secondary.
Oh, no. I remember back in 16, just 3 days after the election, I was very honored to go into Donald Trump's private apartment in Trump Tower. I was the first foreign visitor, foreign political figure, to meet him when he became president-elect.